this is a significant project. It's the largest electricity network project in Australia in the last 25 years. There's 388 steel towers that have been developed and nearly 3,000 kilometres of new transmission lines been put in. So it's a significant investment in the economic development of Western Australia and in the Midwest region in particular. This project has taken about 2 years in construction phase and many years of planning and development and design work prior to that. This new transmission line replaces a 40-year-old 132,000 volt line that was built many, many years ago that serviced the needs for the Midwest a long time ago. This new line almost quadruples the capacity for energy being able to be transported in both directions, either from the southwest to the Midwest or from the Midwest back to the southwest. Importantly, this line isn't just for servicing the needs of the Midwest. There's growing energy demand in Western Australia as the economy in Western Australia continues to grow, and increasingly people have expectations of increased renewable and diverse sources of energy. Having this line gives people in the city access to alternative sources of energy and new renewable sources of generation.
This is a very rich area for renewable energy, and one of the major reasons for the transmission facility was to tap this area for the urban or the southwest integrated grid. So it's a great achievement.